Starting today, hours are now being cut back at Social Security offices nationwide to try and save money. So that means that you need to be getting there a little earlier if you need to talk to someone about your benefits. The government says it's all about saving on overtime hours, but NewsWise's Andrew Setter says it may mean a headache for you.
Lunchtime was too late to try to take care of business at the Social Security office in Evendale today.
I come up here to drop this off, and they're closed.
May Merriweather found the office doors locked.
I didn't know that they were going to close. I could have came up here before 12.
That's right. Most Social Security offices now close to the public at noon on Wednesdays. Offices downtown in Evendale, Florence, and Batavia have hours now from 9 until 3 most days, and Wednesdays they close even earlier. You can still go online to take care of many things, but that's not always easy for seniors, according to Lori Petrie with the Council on Aging.
Many seniors are online. They're savvy about the internet, but many are not. And so it's not a sole communication solution for a senior audience. You still need telephone and you still need in person, especially when you're dealing with complex and important topics like Social Security.
For May, that means making another trip.
I got to come back up here tomorrow. This is ridiculous. I didn't even know they were closing like that. They had the holidays off. They ought to have a drop-off box, so all I got to do is drop this off. No. Now I got to come back.
In Evendale, Andrew Setters.